My thoughts are indecent and yet so respectful.